Namova. Today's question is from Abhilasha from Instagram. She asks, Namaskara sir, I was just watching this series Decoupled and this character's, a woman's name is Masha, which has a Sanskrit origin, or that's what she says because I couldn't find much about it on the internet. Is it really true? It would be great if you could share more about this name. So I asked Abhilasha which episode of Decoupled is this scene in, and she told me it's in the third episode at around 13 minutes mark. So I did watch that segment in which here's how the dialogue goes. The lady says, I'm Masha, and then Madhavan replies, oh wow, Masha, it's a Russian name unless it's short for Mahashweta Devi. And then the lady replies, she chuckles and then says, it's a Sanskrit word. And then Madhavan says, hey, wait a minute, 64 grains of rice? And then she says, yeah, a knowledgeable man. So that's a dialogue sequence. A woman character is named Masha. She claims it's a Sanskrit word and it means 64 grains of rice. So what's the truth? The truth is, yes, there is a Sanskrit word. The word is Masha, as you can see it written here. It's a masculine word, firstly. In the general sense, and it doesn't mean 64 grains of rice. What it means is, it usually means bean, the plant, or beans as in the seeds, or it is a weight for gold roughly equal to 1 gram, and around 64 grains of rice equal 1 gram, so that's why maybe they got 64 grains of rice. But in both these senses it's a masculine word. So as a name of a girl or a woman, it doesn't make sense. Yes, there is a sense in which the word is both masculine and feminine, Masha and Masha. And what's the meaning? Unfortunately, not very pleasant. It means a fool or a blockhead. So yes, Masha is a Sanskrit word, feminine Sanskrit word. It means she who's a fool or a blockhead. So I recommend not to use this name.